Okay, let's do a very simple spatchcock turkey cook on the Traeger. Score some lines on each side of that breast and use those lines for your heavy-duty kitchen shears to get that spine out of there. Once that spine's removed, check that cavity, make sure there's nothing there. Take your chef's knife and score that breastbone, so when you flip it over, you'll be able to snap that bone and that turkey will lay flat. Cut any extra skin hanging. What I like to do is take the wing tips and tuck them behind the breast so they don't burn during the cook. Traeger fin and feather on both sides, nice and heavy. Then you're gonna take your meter probe and install that at the deepest part of that breast, because that's where you're gonna get your internal temp. 225 degrees on the Traeger till that internal temp reaches about 100 to 110 degrees. At that point, you're gonna wanna turn the Traeger up to 375 degrees, and then that's when you're gonna see that skin get nice mahogany, nice and crispy. And once you get into that breast, this is gonna be the juiciest turkey you've ever had right off your Traeger grill.